I grew up wearing cowboy boots, right? And, like, that used to just be what I did because I was from Round Rock, you know? Yeah. But the meaning of this look has changed the last few years around here. I don't know if you guys have noticed. Like, if you're walking around in Austin and you see someone wearing cowboy boots, definitely with a hat, that person's for sure from California. It's crazy. It's the first time I've seen white people appropriate other white people. Insane.